Number 7, lucky number 7, and you already seen the opening. We got a great show for you tonight. Now we're bringing back another segment from episode number 2. We take questions now via Twitter. Oh yeah, hashtag Ask Clash. It's time, so let Clash grab his Clash pad. And we'll get to that Twitter section. Roll the music. Let me go get my Clash pad. Clash will be back. Double J, you seen my Clash pad?
No, I haven't, Mr. Clash. You can always just use your phone, though.
Man. Hey, don't try to... I knew that! Clash knows that! Got smartphones, I got apps. Alright. There we go. Bam. Okay, let's get to the first question. Brian is wrestling. 1, 2, 3. My plans are simple. You see, obviously, it's to make an impact. It's to go there and make a name for myself. And that means being the best Showtime that I can be. And I think tonight on the Showtime special, I think I can and will prove that to one Vinny Abruzzi. And it's not the only thing, because Clash wants to also take on the best in the RWA. Guys like Devin Blaze, guys like Chris Pyro, Davey Cash, Judge Chambers. This is a good talent in the RWA. And I'm all about making impacts. And that is my goal. All right, let's hit up the next question. I like the numbers, 32601 for being a WCW fan. That's not your favorite day. But anyways, the inspiration. Well, Clash wanted to be different. He wanted to do something a lot of the indie stars don't do. But you see, this show's not just about me. Yeah, the title says my name and the whole nine. Yeah, but guess what? I try to expose people here. I try to help people here. Build a name for yourself. Get the exposure. Such as free publicity. Do it all. Do what you gotta say. Mention what you gotta say here. Use this platform. Also, I'd like to go ahead and have this show be a door opener to a lot of things. That's why I have the Showtime special. That's why you saw my man James Jackson here promoting his dancing. You got a talent. You got something. Come on down. There's ways to do it. You seen Xander on Skype? Hey, we got cell phones. We can put you on the phone. You don't got none of that. You can come here to Showtime Studios, schedule a time. But it's inspirational for people like Jimmy Fallon, The Tonight Show. That kind of inspired Clash. Clash likes that dude. Clash was a hater in the beginning, but switched up real quick. Guys like Kevin Steen doing the Weekend Escapades. Great show on YouTube. Of course, Joey Ryan was a big influence on Clash. I just added a little twist to it. You wrap all those three things in one, and you get the Showtime Tony Clash Show. That is my inspiration on all this. Let's get to the next question. Abruzzi 13. Hey, that's Vinny. James, why would you pass this question through?
Mr. Clash, I'm not working the control room. It's not my segment.
Oh, you're not working the control. You know what? He's got something nerve. Okay. All right. Well, roll to the other ad. Me and you are going to go to this control room and take care of this. Let's go.
Well, howdy, folks! It's your old pal, Captain Spaulding, again. Yes, I'm here to tell you about a brand new attraction, Mary the Monkey Girl. Oh, yeah, that's right. This here little honey is half real human, half monkey. I brought all the way from the wilds of Borneo. So y'all come in, make sure you bring little Johnny and Susie with you. She'll scare the holy guacamole out of them. And remember, while you're down here, pick up your Captain Spaulding for President t-shirts. In all shapes and sizes. Small, medium, large, and jumbo for our big bone friends. Ha ha! We all know how you got that way, too, huh? Yes, from eating my delicious fried chicken. Oh, yes. Just keeps getting better all the time. God bless America, and God bless Captain Spaulding. Ha ha!
Shapiro, hey, listen to me, and I understand what you're saying, too. I do get it. But no, the guy's messed up too much, okay? He spelt words wrong, patience and all this stuff, future, tonight. He spelt everything wrong. He's done nothing right here. It's just a constant screw-up. And then he's an embarrassed Clash on his show and put Vinny's question through like that. Like, come on. That's embarrassing. That's my Twitter section. I'm trying to be answering questions from the people. Listen, I'm letting you know right now, he's probably going to go to his lawyers or do whatever. Shapiro, you do your job, okay? You protect Clash, you protect the name, you protect Showtime Productions and Studios, the whole nine. Thank you. Hey. Yeah, kiss the wife and kids for Clash. Yeah, thank you. Did you get what I sent you in the mail? Yeah, zip poppers. Oh, you got the gift certificates of Clash Rules. Hey, try some of that Clash Foo Young. Oh, yeah, it's good with a Showtime egg roll. All right, Shapiro, take it easy. Hey, that's a John Shapiro. I know that. Take it easy. James, man, can you believe that these guys will actually go ahead and do this on my section? James? James!
This chicken is good. Mmm. Wow. Some good chicken here.
The Spaulding chick, really? I'm over here trying to talk to you and you're gonna... It is pretty good, isn't it?
There it is.
Captain Spaulding, you know what? Hey, save me some of that. You know, Vinny, you'll get your wish. Let's roll to the Showtime special. Hey, I want one of them crispy pieces.
Vincenzo, let's go, big boy.
Tony Clash, your ass is mine, kid.
Yeah! Vinny, tell him.
Remember the neighborhood.
RWA, and that's what Clash did. Clash Cutter, wham! And it was over. But like I said, at the end of the credits, please stick around, because I got some few choice words for Mr. Vincenzo. Now, let's see now for episode 8. Oh yeah, because 8's gonna be great. Let's check out episode 8, the preview for the next Showtime special.
Oh, Xander, you're cute, huh? You think you're just gonna come out here and embarrass Clash for the second time? It ain't gonna happen. Now it's official. I've signed.
Oh yeah, Clash has signed it. You've seen it because you attacked me right afterwards. And Clash knows that. But now understand this. Now you talked about on episode 2. You said you don't want a high octane Xander Stone. You don't want a fueled up Tony Clash either. Oh, it's gonna be showtime. Spring Breakdown next month, March, MAW. It's on. It's on now, Xander. Now the games are over. Now it is showtime. Clash drinks Fiji.
CJ Bryce, congratulations on making an impact at the hands of Xander Stone. All thanks to Tony Clash. See, showtime. Here's the deal. You come in here, you're running your mouth. You're running your mouth constantly, nonstop. On and on and on. With your little show, at Real Tony Clash. With your YouTube show, The Tony Clash Show. The Tony Clash Project. The Tony Clashism. It doesn't matter, because it's going to be a clash at Spring Breakdown.
I told you,
on your own show, you do not want someone like a high octane Xander Stone coming at you, full force, full throttle. You want to put your hand on me in the middle of my match. So I only return the favor. I slap the taste out of your mouth. Slap the taste. Trending worldwide. At Real Tony Clash. This will be nothing but a joke. You're not making a joke of Xander Stone. Spring Breakdown, beat your ass.
That's right. That's right. On the next Showtime special, it's going to be Xander Stone versus Showtime Tony Clash from MAW Spring Breakdown. It's going to go down. What happened? Who got the upper hand? Who didn't? There's only one way to find out, and that's to tune into the Showtime special on episode 8. At the end of the credits, again, please stand by because Clash got a exclusive off the new Clash Cam exclusive. Oh yeah, Clash got a Clash Cam. Oh, I'm blowing up. With that said, yeah. So, with that said, really? Nothing?
Clash. We just fired that guy down in the control room.
Oh my! Episode, in the beginning I just said this was episode 7, lucky 7. Yeah, we're lucky, all right. SAWP. Listen, man, are you near the control room? Perfect. Open the door. Yes, there's a flashing red light in there. No, not the exit sign. The button on the control panel, the only flashing red one that there is. I told you to fix that flashing exit sign. Anyways, okay, when I tell you to cue it, please cue that. I mean hit the button. Yes. When I tell you to hit that button, hit that button. Okay. I promise episode 8 will be great. So, with that said, hit it. You know Clash, as always, regardless, had a blast, had a good time. I'll see y'all on the other side. See you when I see you. Peace.
Come home just after dawn. Wife asked me to go mow the lawn. Honey dear, you're the gal that I wed. But one more word and you're dead. I'll pile drive you right through the bed. Cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads. Father calls, says what's become of his son? A professional wrestler, just a no good bum. I said, dear dad, take back what you said, or I'll take you round to the shed and beat you till you're blood red. Cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads.
That's all we do. We'll mangle you.
Your life is hanging by a thread. Cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads. You better believe what I said. Cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads. Reporter tells me wrestling's fixed. All my holds are just funny tricks.
Hey, Tony Clash, what do you think? Man, you did it. You won. You got in, dude.
You know what, though? I'm not taking nothing away from Vinny. Now the RWA, Clash is now in the RWA. Showtime Tony Clash show's exploding. I'm not taking nothing away from Vinny, man. Edit this part out. Vinny was a hard-ass dude to fight. He was no joke. Man, he hits hard. But understand this. Clash was in there. Walk with Clash. Clash was in there with Vinny. I think it was after that slap or that knee to the face from that brutal finisher. I think Clash and Vinny can do big things in the RWA. I think Clash and Vinny can be big things in the RWA together.